Just so y'all guys
KDZ
know.
KDZ versus somebody.
Yeah, just so you know, this whole entire tournament, we've been sitting there running every single other match we could because KDZ wasn't here till now. Faggot.
You fucking faggot.
Exactly. So now we can finally actually get this tournament moving more. Get this out of the way. Anyway, so pretty much as you can see as of right now, we got all that. Kale, hey, you're going to come here and commentate this thing? Of course. See? Good job. Oh, never mind. Apparently, Kale, hey, will not be. All right, so currently we have KDZ versus MgvFinest
from New York.
From New York. So we're all doing good.
So you just joined us. Welcome to Return to Jaxel-Dome. Final, what, part two? Where the fuck this is?
What? What we calling this?
It's Return to Jaxel-Dome.
Yeah.
Final Blood, part two.
First Blood, part two.
MgvFinest versus Kid Disaster. Let's get this shit.
Yo.
And this thing is a finish.
Yo, we got some ladies up in here, yo. The ladies.
Oh, it's ladies night. Oh, shit. All right, here we go. KDZ on one player side, getting them combos in there. MgvFinest on player two side.
It looks like with that infinite that was discovered with Captain America is moving way up in the tiers. And so now you got KDZ who refused to give up Captain America. And I've seen him, he's done nothing but train 100% combos with his Iron Man. He can 100% like almost any character.
Dude, you got an infinite, you the fucking man. That's all. For Fargo! Oh shit, MgvFinest got some kicks! He kicked bitches! Dude, this game is fucking beautiful, I swear to God. But it's ass though, yo.
Level 5 Phoenix. Here we go. Can't control it. Here we go.
I'm so hot. Look, dude, two fireballs did like 40% health. What the fuck? Oh, hard drive and that pussy. Oh shit, with the dive kick by Trish. Getting in that ass. Oh, get him, get him. Oh, Phoenix. Trying to finish the top. Why you not using the fucking, what the fuck are you doing? Hey, KDZ getting blown up right now.
KDZ lost the first round. Let's see what happens.
Okay, KDZ trying to go in there. I guess he ain't watching some combo vids because he ain't doing shit. MgvFinest, goddamn! That biscuit kick. Oh!
Oh no!
Are you salty as shit?
Yo, what? No proton cannon for you, sir.
There you go. Get him, Trish. Get him. I can hear them buttons going on. They hear them fucking buttons.
We in a different room, too. That's the best part. We hitting the buttons from a different room. That just tells you what's going on.
That's how I'll tell you. That's how fucking intense this game is, yo. Oh, Trish is dead. You know what's going to happen? Some dumbass shit. That's what's going to happen. Oh, shit. Oh, he
trying
fucking
to get
drops
Iron Avenger
it.
Off. That's not looking too good, Phil.
Oh, Iron Man's out. No, you can't run away. Because you get your ass. Because Phoenix is in your ass right now. You can't run away. What the fuck,
KDZ
drop a combo?
Dude.
Oh, he said you a bitch.
Oh, God. KDZ got it by time.
KDZ
look at that. Look at that, mate. By time.
Keeping that shit out, baby. God damn, NGD Fine is trying to kick it like fried chicken, yo. God damn. You racist motherfucker!
That's Jaxel for you, racist shit!
Ain't my fault that shit tasty.
I know, right? What the hell? I'm Indian.
I like my chicken.
I'm Indian, I like chicken, so I don't know. I don't. Yeah.
MGD Fire is just kicking the shit out this dude, yo! Go back to Street Fighter, motherfuckers! Don't go!
Yo, hey. KDZ getting rocked.
How you sponsor with Chelly on your ass right now, yo? He said, fuck yo! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you fucked up!
He has two characters to go through pretty much right now. Chun-Li's down.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. You're right. Well, he could do it this way. He keeps Phoenix, drop Phoenix down, just not kill her.
With the trench! Oh! So hot. Dude, we waited a whole turn for KDZ and he's getting his ass beat right now. God damn.
I know, right?
Holding our shit up. Alright, drive. Dropping combos. Hyper set the force misses. Oh, with the skillet!
Why?
Get that nigga, KO!
Now you fucked up!
Why? Honestly, I am sorry. That should have been. He should have just.
What the fuck was that?